Alright, we got a super quick mail day. First off, from Den 1013's break, we got a dual Harry Douglas, the Brian Brom, and then behind it there's a Paul Smith. So I didn't do that well in that one, but can't win them all. Then I got this nice two-color, three-color Eddie Royal from SP Rookie Threads. And then I got a quad boring all white, except for there's some orange in that bangle, but that's it for this week, besides the other stuff I already put up. Alright, late.